I'm Dr. Dhanyatha. I graduated in 2017 from ISM International School of Medicine. After my graduation, I went to Germany to pursue my post-graduation over there. I cleared my language exams and provisional licensing exam. Then came a thought in my mind that I have to clear my exam in my homeland. I came back to India in 2019, this September, third week of September. And with the help of my friend's suggestion, I directly came to Arise Medical Academy in the last week of September. But still, I was still panicked because I have only 75 days left over for the exam. The exam was on December 20th. But with the help of the Arise Medical Academy team and all the teachers, they supported me, especially Sandeep sir and Ismail sir. They motivated me, saying that it doesn't matter when I came, but all matters is my achievement. And really encouraged me to stick to the notes and stick to the timetables, and I have did as they said. And we were a group of people who were studying in Arise Medical Academy library, and we had always a group discussions, and we were studying together. In our group, most of the students we passed out, and really thanks for all of my friends who helped me to get through this. And I really thank for Arise Medical Academy. It was a very good environment here to study. I got motivation from the teachers and from the students also. And there are many of my friends who did not clear this time, but I'm really very, very confident that they are going to clear in the June exams, because the paper was a bit tough in December. They scored very good marks in that, and they will also score very good marks in June exam. And I thank all the Arise Medical Academy team. Thank you.